Thank you. My name is Erwin. I'm talking about Atrace. Atrace is the first fully decentralized affiliate marketing platform. So we are, and this is very important to realize, a fully custom-made blockchain built from scratch that is capable of registering and auditing any advertisement click on chain. And once implemented, it means you can solve the main problems with affiliate marketing, which are the trust, tracking, and transparency issues, as well as the hefty fees. Now, short recap. Online marketing currently worth about $230 billion a year. It roughly consists of three different types of sports. You got pay-per-view, display advertisement, pay-per-click, Google, and affiliate marketing, which is pay-per-actual sale achieved. So it's the logical endpoint and most healthy way of online marketing. Currently worth only about $13 billion a year. It should be a bit more now. Short recap, how does it work? A website, insurance comparison website, is attracting customers. Once they click on the banner, they go to the insurance company. Once a sale has been closed, a commission is paid by the merchant to the publisher. Sounds all very logical and healthy. However, there's a problem. There's a middleman involved called the affiliate network that makes everything a bit of a mystery, because all tracks, all clicks and leads are registered by the affiliate network. All payments are from the merchant to the publisher go via the affiliate network. So it's the middleman. Nobody has any leverage on the middleman. So here are the trust, tracking, and transparency issues. On top of that, they take 25%. So how is Atrace going to solve that? We're going to apply blockchain to the core of affiliate marketing. So we're going to lock the agreement between the merchant and the publisher, and we're going to track and trace every individual click, sale or no sale, generated by the publisher on chain. Once you do that, you make the whole affiliate network obsolete. Now, how does this work? We have a very nice story about that on our white paper. We have no time for that, but please go to our website. The main thing you need to realize is that We do not only solve a huge problem in a $13 billion a year market, we add value on top. So we solve the trust, tracking, and transparency issues. The commissions go down with 95%, which is the $13 billion a year. But you got additional perks like connecting publishers and merchants directly, no merchants entry barriers, no cookie spamming, dynamic payments, real quick payments, etc. Now, token usage. The publishers need a token to register a click on chain. The merchants need a token every time they pay a commission to the publisher. Please be aware, we've priced it in such a way that there's a very healthy economical incentive for any stakeholder involved. Token in the future can also be used for the actual commission payment itself. We don't do it in the coming 2 years because otherwise this thing is not going to fly. Let's be realistic about it. Speaking of competition, some of them think you should immediately implement a token for the commission payment. I don't believe that's a good idea. We have about four real competitors and one which is a bit of a gray zone. Now, I'm Dutch, I can be blunt, so here I am. None of them are going to work. I'll tell you why. All of them are based on Ethereum, which is the easy way to set up a blockchain startup. But as a result, they cannot track and trace every individual click on chain, because in order to do so, you need to process between 1,000 to 6,000 clicks a second. If you try to do that on Ethereum, it's going to cost you about hundreds of thousands, if not millions, a month. That's, you know, we are the only one that can solve this because we have a fully custom-made blockchain. Now, then there's other people are asking us, okay, why do you have a fully custom-made blockchain? There's other blockchains out there that might be better than, I don't know, Ethereum. Yeah, that's true. We looked at all of them. Now, we have three reasons why we don't use them. One, cost. We want to price exactly the way so the economical system is healthy for every stakeholder. Two, customability. All the other blockchains, they have all features we don't need, and they have don't have the features that we feel are relevant for the affiliate marketing user case. And three, the big one, and I don't understand why people don't discuss this more often, operational risk. We're trying to rebuild the online marketing, and then we make ourselves dependent on a third-party blockchain. I mean, in normal business, it would be totally unacceptable, and we also feel it's totally unacceptable, hence our own blockchain. So we are unique because we have our own fully custom-made blockchain. We track and trace every individual click on chain, so we are the only one that's solving the elephant in the room. We are fully open network, and we promise real economical traction by the end of this year. Timeline, everything is up and running, so you can go to our website. You can see a lovely video where you can see the basic of our platform already up and running. User interface have been designed as well, so it's all going rather nicely. We can already process about 6,000 clicks a second. Team, I believe you have a very strong team. We all have the nice background, fintech, the obligatory banking work in London, startups with successful ICOs. But what we also have is we've been able to attract people for every aspect of the ecosystem of Atrace. So we have been able to Attract an advisor, which is a global thought leader in corporate governance. To touch that aspect, we have an ethical hacker, which actually works also for the Rabobank, to continue to hack their site. We have some very strong lawyers, and we also have a senior director of eBay, which is looking on behalf of us at long tail and emerging markets. So that's it. So if you should, I mean, this is obviously way too much information, so I would hope you can remember four things about Attrace. One, we solve a real problem, not just add value, we solve a real problem in a $13 billion US dollar a year market. Two, problem you can only solve by using the key aspects of blockchain. Very important to realize as well. You can only solve this by using blockchain. Three, we have a tech team and the alpha version is about to go live. And four, we promise real economical traction by the end of this year because we have the strategic traffic in-house already. Thank you for your time. In terms of the tokens I have, or the what do you mean with commission? Oh, the earning model. So all the Attrace that is bought by the publisher to put their clicks on chain will go to the nodes, the witnesses. Once a merchant paying a commission to the publisher, that's 0.5%, 80% of that will be burned, and 20% of that will go to the Attrace network, so to say, for maintenance.
So I actually wanted to ask you a little bit more about your blockchain. You mentioned nodes and witnesses. Is this proof of stake, or how's it working?
Yes, it's delegated proof of stake. Well, I've had some experience myself as a publisher, and we also have merchants in-house. We think the main reason why we work with the Fiat network is because of the tech in between. You need to have some type of tech. It's not so much that, you know, independent cannot find Interpolis as an insurance company. It's more about, you know, you need to have the platform.
Round of applause, everybody. Yeah, cheers.